your comments this week, whether you were joking or not, have prompted a lot of questions about whether or not you actually might run for president in 2020. I know you said you were joking, but you are experienced enough to know you never say never. You told Stephen Colbert that in 2020 you'll be 78, but Donald Trump will be 74. So age isn't going to be an issue, I suppose.
Well, look, age could be very much an issue, and it may not be. It depends on the state of my health and the health of whomever is running. But look, as you know, Jake, 4 years is a lifetime in American politics. And I think that nominees are determined by their parties based mostly on what skill set is most needed at that time. And who knows where we're going to be 2 years from now when people really start looking seriously what they're going to do.